southward.
Just wing it.
Regarding your pins, way back in the 30s, the Sturt Sailfish Club was sort of organized sort of a subsidiary of the Market County Chamber of Commerce. They let us meet there at their place. And when they when we started catching so many fish, well, first of all, we thought we'd have something to advertise and sort of induce the anglers to come here. And so we decided to make some sailfish pins, buttons. Get out when anybody caught a sailfish. And they asked me to design them, and we had some place in Minneapolis, I think it was, to make them. We had, first of all, three buttons. It was bronze buttons for anything, any sailfish of any length, under six, I think it was. And, then a silver button for anything over 7 feet and over, and a gold button for anything over 8 feet, which I think, and then we also put out a citation, it was sort of a colorful citation on the plaque of it in here. But it worked out pretty well as far as the advertising, I think. But started killing a lot of fish because the people wouldn't bring them in to have a picture taken with them or something. We didn't mind if they wouldn't have found it or anything like that. Just bring them in, take a picture or something. We tried to, you know, maybe have them take it out on the boat, but a lot of times they didn't want to do that. So I suggested we make a release button. Be a little superior button to the other three, and it was a little more expensive. And at the side of the deck, it was a gold, and with a enamel, blue and white sky enamel, sailfish, of course, color sailfish, silver. And so we started. Give them